As the work of the board comes to an end in 2019, we wanted to celebrate our successes with all of our stakeholders and others that have provided so much to the International Accounting Education Standards Board. And with that, we provide you our final message.
Since 2006, over 130 individuals have come together in member and technical advisor roles, supported by our consultative advisory group and a whole host of stakeholders, professional bodies and others. Together they've shared their expertise, their passion and their commitment to improving professional accounting education and increasing the competence of the global accountancy profession. Over time, the work of the board has ranged from bringing greater clarity to the drafting of our standards, making improvements to our underlying conceptual framework, and providing implementation materials that really support a competence-based education approach, as demonstrated by the achievement of learning outcomes. Our work has been guided by our most recent strategy, aimed at addressing the mega trends that affect the skills needs of aspiring and future professional accountants. And that's been executed through our work programme, which focused primarily on completing our standards development work on CPD, or continuing professional development, enhancing the importance of information and communications technology alongside professional scepticism skills to really equip our accountants of the future with the skills they need for both today and tomorrow. Thirdly, it focused on supporting professional accounting organisations through a really solid inventory of implementation guidance and additional accounting education resources. And finally, that strategy and work plan focused primarily on increasing the impact and awareness of the board through improved stakeholder engagement and communications. So through this strategy and work plan, and all our previous work, the board has really been able to make tremendous achievements in further future-proofing the international education standards and moving global accountancy education forward.
The CAG is a group of members from sponsoring organizations that provide real-time input to the board and its task forces. Input often long before discussion gets to exposure draft stage. The IAESB and its CAG have a shared vision for advocating for high-quality international education standards that serve both the profession and the public interest. I want to thank my predecessors as CAG chairs for everything I've learned from you. I also want to thank all the CAG members for the energy and commitment that you've brought. I think you've brought a commitment to high quality education and a real commitment to lifelong learning. You've really brought some very interesting comments to the board, which I think they've appreciated. Finally, I want to thank your sponsoring organizations who've also been part of this journey. The board can be very proud today of the final set of IESs and its implementation support that we pass off to the International Accounting Education Panel. I think that set of standards and implementation support will continue to drive discussions of how we raise accounting education on a global basis.
There's a lot to celebrate. The countless volunteers who have served on the board and the CAG over the years. And the primary product of their endeavor, the International Education Standards. IFAC celebrates and recognizes the hours of debate and collaboration that led to each standard. In this age of disruption, keeping the skills of accountants relevant is mission critical. Technology is transforming what accountants do and what they need to know. With the Education Standards as foundation, IFAC, together with the Education Board, chartered an approach that is integrated, open, agile, effective, and efficient to address the challenges posed by a rapidly evolving environment. From the International Panel on Accountancy Education to the Multi-Stakeholder Engagement Framework, the approach builds on the Education Board's outstanding work by optimizing expertise and resources across IFAC activities, member organizations, and other key stakeholders. So, on behalf of IFAC, a big thank you to all who have been involved in the board and CAG. The education standards are your legacy. Each of you have helped to shape the quality of accountancy education. I encourage you to remain engaged in the profession's future.
I'm incredibly honored to have led the International Accounting Education Standards Board through its final phases. And the life of the board will continue through the high quality education standards that have been issued and the support materials. And this body of work will provide a sound foundation for the new accountancy education model. In addition, provide valuable input and work for the new panel that will carry forward the importance of accountancy education and the competence of accountants worldwide. On behalf of the IAESB, let's collectively celebrate our successes. First of all, to our stakeholders for their active contributions and engagements during our outreach. Their valuable input has made a significant impact on the quality of our education standards and our support materials. To the CAG and to the former chairs of the International Accounting Education Standards Board, thank you for your valuable input and leading us through many years of significant contributions to the public interest and to accountancy education. Thank you to everyone. And of course, the IFAC staff. The dedication, the support to the board since 2006 has helped contribute significantly to our overall success. Finally, I'd like to thank all past and current members of the International Accounting Education Standards Board, and of course, the technical advisors. The dedication, the shared purpose, the commitment to the public interest, and the overall passion for the accountancy education is a mark that will be left for a long time. Great successes by the board and by everyone involved. Thank you.